quiet. Where'd everybody go? Comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
Typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
Something different about them. Something off. Takes a special key. There's some streaker running around here?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
No me jodas, esto es una puta referencia al puto Resident Evil 2. Hostia puta.
to get spun around.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 1.
Huh. And what have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Tío, no me jodas, tío. Si es que esto es Resident, esta parte me flipa. No ve. Examen, ¿en serio?
Yeah.
Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
That's one of my personal favorites. Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake. Oh, it's just so unfair. Desire so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Don't look down, don't look down. Gotta find a way to make it move.
If a king cannot protect himself, how is he to protect others?
Keyed up.
Siempre me pillan los cabrones, chat. Qué susto. Por fin un arma. Vale, si la tengo ya. No tengo Lux Impetus. Bueno, esta combinación en verdad es buena. Una arma que te quita vida y la otra que te recupera.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding? Did you hear that? There's something out there.
What's the smoke? Where is it coming from?
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. We need to stop it.
Such a tease.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4 zones authorized.
Without your friends babysitting you.
Ya está. Ya, no me digas que esto no es Resident, esperando el ascenso, peleando contra un bocheta. O sea, ya está. Madre mía, sí que me ha quitado vida el cabrón.
First keys, now power. What next?
Joder.
What was that noise?
Con esta música también.
Is it scary being on your lonesome?
Uf, son buenos los sustos, coño.
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here.
Madre mía, Dirk. No me lo creo.
Wear a crown, use it. Infantry units you callously dub MTs all began as bane in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes, incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all, are they?
Thank you.
Estoy en esta. Y quiero ir a esa, vale.
Vanishing sickness, huh?
The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto. Turns out he's not empty either. He's got quite the skeleton in his closet.